from Arkansas. And that ain't no joke, that. What's up, Mike? You see, say I was born in Missouri. Down the line from Arkansas. I was a badass kid, you know what I mean, when I was down there, man. I ain't got nothing else to do. See, I stayed in trouble every day. They got tired of me. No, they did. They sent me to come in prison farm. When I got in there, I didn't like this shit. Oh, I didn't like that. I talked to the guys, the guards. I said, hey, man, I'm gonna see the warden, man. They took me in there. I said, warden, I'll be a good man. If you will only free me from this pen. The warden looked at me like this.
What the hell are you talking about?
I said again. I said, warden, I'll be a good man. If you will only free me from this pen. The warden just sitting back in the chair, and he looked almost just like him too, you know what I mean? The warden looked at me and said, let me tell you something, Mr. Kelly. He said, down here, son. You know what I mean? He said, you got to hit me now. Down in this prison, we have a lot of good men. Now get your ass back in this cell. I'm waiting to more than shit. Mr. Rick James. You never heard of him? But you finna hear from him now.
sweet, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give me that funky, sweet, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give me that funky, sweet, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give me that funky, sweet, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give me that funky.